Hello, welcome to this channel, Gain Java Knowledge. And today in Java Problem Solving Series, we are going to discuss about how to find first duplicate occurrence of number in an array. For example, we have an array that contains element 583285. Then here first duplicate occurrence of number is 5. So the output will be 5. And there are multiple different ways to solve this problem. The first one is like that. We will select first element and compare this element with all other elements. First we will compare 5 with 3, 5 with 2. If it's match and find the duplicate, then it will be the output. If in the first iteration the duplicate not found, then we will take second element and we will compare this element with all other next elements. For this we need to use nested for loop, and this is not good practice, and it is a simple solution to use the two nested loops. The outer loop picks an element one by one, then inner loop checks whether the element is repeated or not, and once we find an element that repeats, we break the loop and print the element. But here the time complexity of this solution is O(n) square. So okay, let's start to write the code. So first we will use simple solution. We will use here two for loops. Int I is equal to 0 and I will be up to array dot length. And the second inner loop will be start from int j is equal to I plus 1, and it will be array dot length, and here we will put the condition: if array of I is equal to array of j, then we will print the output that is array of I. So for I will copy this array value from here and paste it here. Now I will run this application, and here you can check the output on the console. That is 5 and 8. It's returning all duplicate elements. So here we need to use return. Then it will just print the first duplicate occurrence. 5, and it is the output. But it is not a good way to perform and find the duplicate element, because the time complexity of this solution is O(n) square, because we are using nested for loop. So we will use the another way that is the good approach. So here I will comment this part, and here we will use the second way. Here what we will do, first we will declare a simple variable and will initialize its value, that is -1, and after that we will create one hash set that will be used to store all elements if it's not duplicates. So it will be type of integer, and now I will use for loop, and here we will just use only single for loop, and here we will traverse the element from right to left. We will check iteration from right to left, just need to check. I will be start from array.length -1, because we want to traverse these elements from right to left. So here it will be goes up to greater than equal to 0. and I minus minus. So here we will check if set already contains this element. If set already contains this element, that is array of I, then the value of the count will be I. In the else condition, it will be add into our set. Here we will just add the value into our set. That is array of I, and we will just adding. And after the all iteration completes, here we will check if count is not equal to minus 1, then we can say it's duplicate element. That is array of count. Now I will run this application. And here you can see the output duplicate element is 5. And this is the second approach that we can also use. And here what step we followed here. First we copy the given array to a auxiliary array, and after that we have sorted the elements, and here we have traversed the element from right to left, and we have used hashing to solve this in O(n) time on average, so the performance will be better from the first one. Okay, thanks for watching this video.